This video is made possible by VideoBlocks. Welcome to Creative Tuesday. My name is Jordy for Cinecom.net, and today we're looking at some awesome transitions for Adobe Premiere Pro. Now, thanks to our sponsor, VideoBlocks, we're able to share another video pack for free. And if you're looking for more transitions, video effects, or other creative templates, then VideoBlocks is the place to be. For a single price per year, you can download unlimited video assets from their growing stock library. To start downloading, click the first link in the description below. Now, we've created 7 optical distortion transitions, which you can simply drag and drop to your project. Now, for starters, you can find a download link in the description below. And that'll give you a preset file, which we can load into Premiere Pro. Right-click on your presets folder from the effects library and choose Import Presets. Locate the file and bang, they're ready to use. You'll see that every transition has an A and a B effect. First, you want to add a cut in the first clip where you want the transition to start. Then simply drag the A effect from any transition to it. Now do the same with your second clip, and here you want to drag the B effect of the similar transition to it. And bang, that's it. Shortest video ever. And this was really short, just like my hair right now, but one of you guys requested that I should cut it. So I did. By the way, what do you guys think of the new intro? Pretty slick, huh? Let's just end it here. Thanks for watching, guys. And as always, stay creative.
So this right here is the toilet. And let me take you to the bathroom if you want. This is the bathroom where we shower, without the screen, of course. And this is where we wash our hands after the toilet. Very necessary, hygiene above everything, without the screen, of course.